Hey guys, I'm doing really good. Yesterday, I've been up all day. Toad Herbert Esquire, Toady Dubs, Black Nance Monster for Hire. Give me someone to make me some business cards that says all that. Toad Herbert Wastoid Esquire, Loch Ness Monster for Hire. And then put, these are producer and manager, Bony Jaw. And then these cards are provided by Bony Jaw. And, because Bony Jaw is the two starry-eyed cowboy with the Bony Jaw working hard to get them cattle, put them steaks on the table to ward off vampires. Old Bony Jaw, the producer manager, old Toad Herbert Wastoid Esquire, Loch Ness Monster for Hire. Alright, now you give me those business cards. So there's this guy named Jake something. He's this Jewish guy. He kind of looks like God a little bit. I really like it, but his name is Jake. Anyway, Israel. So that's kind of pretty cool. This is like, you know, it says John the Baptist. It's like, that's not John the Baptist. That's Israel. they're like, wow, Jesus. He's like, that man right there is like, yeah. I don't know if that's a true story. I heard that somewhere. But one thing, I'll tell this part of it. So I'm just retelling something I heard when I was watching this, like, rabbi guy. I don't know if he's a rabbi or whatever he is. He's a podcaster. Knows, talks about Jewish stuff. I'm into it. He said, Fire is put out by water. So fire kind of seeks water because it's burning flame. It's burning hot. It needs to be quenched by water. So they kind of go hand in hand, fire and water. Fire is something without water. And water can give fire some water. And now they're talking about, like, if you have something that's wet and you add water to it, it's already wet. So you're not gonna make it any wetter. You see what I'm saying? And it's actually make it drier, cause like you, there's more in the puddle, and then there's not there. It'll actually turn to fire, cause that, like, that the gravity of all that water. You keep putting water in there, that gravity of all that water, well, it'll turn into a black hole. And then it'll squish all the water out. It'll explode into a supernova. So, but fire is put out by water. I guess you could just get a big old bottle of water and just keep pouring it full there. But, like, sooner or later, you know, black hole squirting. So that was that. And I'm sorry, still thinking. He said about Pisces. Please, I see everything. Pisces. So he says, A Pisces is a water bearer. A Pisces is like drenched in the water. So, you know, like there's a fish in the water. It is consumed all around by the water. There's a pressure, a wave, because the fish is inside the water. So that's like a different state of reality. It is consumed by its reality. It's just going. Like, it's just, you know, it's just moving. Right? So that's, so it's coming every which way. So that's a Pisces. And then, so that's a water bearer. He's just, he can go up and down, left and right, a water bearer. He's in a different, he's seeing more because he's in, drenched in it. So Pisces, please, I see everything. It's coming in and out. And it's surrounded, he's got a lot on his mind. He's a fish. He's like, oh man, I can go anywhere? Like, seriously? He's up, down, left, right. I'm going, well, I mean, kind of, sort of, you do have a spine. But, I mean, basically, I go up, down, left, right. Holy shit. And he's just like, I guess I can. So I'm not really good at doing that. And a dead water, those big old fish, they do what they want in that water. Each other. So that's Pisces. But I like that fire and that water. So I don't know, for what it's worth, I like that Jacob guy. He's kind of like God or something. Kabbalah. I think that it's something for Judaism. I think that's the whole point. Of any of them. They're all kind of like, don't you see? It's like, I don't know, man. I can't explain it. It's pretty cool, though. Take it for what it's worth. And, go for 70, not 40.